हेलो फ्रेंड्स, फाइनली द न्यूज इज हियर। इस चीज का बहुत बेसब्री से इंतजार हो रहा था, तो आई विल रन यू थ्रू इस प्रोग्राम के बारे में। कितना इनकम रिक्वायरमेंट है, ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट है। कैसे फाइंड आउट करें इंफॉर्मेशन, कैसे आप जाने कि क्या आप अप्लाई कर सकते हैं, नहीं अप्लाई कर सकते हैं, और सारी तमाम डिटेल्स। प्लीज मेक श्योर टू लाइक सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल सो दैट आई कैन गिव यू और ब्रिंग टू यू ऑल द इम्पॉर्टेंट डिटेल्स, राइट? So, my friends, you see the news release of today, October 5th, over the next 3 week period. So next Tuesday से, October 13th से, 3 weeks के लिए they're going to open Canadian and permanent residents who wish to apply for to sponsor their parents. Only PR and Canadians citizens will have an opportunity to apply for the parent and grandparent program. I'll go through all the process and the income requirements in next further slides. So you see this is on the in the news everywhere now. CIC News, that they are opening the expression of interest. So ये होता क्या है expression of interest, right? Let me go through this. So, this is a website where you need to go. I'll put this website link on my YouTube channel as well, below the subscribe button, so you can copy these links and follow these links there. This is the official page जहाँ पे all the information will be posted for the next week and coming weeks about how to apply. So, when you go through this page, इनकम रिक्वायरमेंट इन्होंने अभी पोस्ट नहीं की है, बट आई आई स्टिल गो थ्रू दैट एज वेल। इतना आप एक्सपेक्ट कर सकते हो इस बार। सो अबाउट द प्रोसेस, सो ये व्हाट यू नीड टू डू इज यू नीड टू सपोर्ट एंड फाइनेंशियली सपोर्ट योर पेरेंट्स एंड मेक श्योर यू डोंट नीड एनी सोशल असिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट। दिस इज व्हाट द रिक्वायरमेंट इज। द फीस विल बी 1050 to sponsor a parent or grandparent, and the processing time will be about 2 years, less than 2 years maybe, right? So ये इनका प्रोसेस है पूरा। Now let's see. Now when you need go to the link, need to go to the process. Number one, जो कि मैंने भी explain किया। Number two, आपको check करना if you are eligible to apply. So normally if you are a PR citizen and 18 years of old, you live in Canada, you can apply for to sponsor the parents or grandparents. Now also, which is a very big requirement, is all the time, you know, every time in the past years as well, this is where some people fail. You should have enough money to support the parents. So I'll just go through that quickly in just next few minutes. Now you can't sponsor, of course, if you are 18 years or less. Quebec के लिए requirement थोड़ी अलग है। You can go through that. Now I just want to cover the main parts so that you get the information as much as possible. They will go through the same process: medical examination, police certification, and biometrics. Make sure this thing. But firstly, आपको क्या करना है? What you need to do is next Tuesday, October 13th को, you need to submit the interest to sponsor form. अभी ये form आया नहीं है यहाँ पे, यहाँ पे इसी page पे यहीं पे form आएगा. Make sure this. The first step is to filling out the interest of to sponsor form. How form कैसा लगता है? How does that form look like? I'll show you that as well. How this form look like? So ये 2017 का form है. तो वहां पे जो मैंने आपको वेबसाइट दिखाया, जो मेन पेज है, यहाँ पे लिंक आएगा, जो मैं लिंक पेस्ट कर रहा हूँ सब्सक्रिप्शन के सब्सक्राइब बटन के नीचे अपने यूट्यूब वीडियो के। तो यहाँ पे आपको लिंक आएगा इस पेज पे, जो कि आपको ले जाएगा टू दी रियल एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म। ये फॉर्म पोस्ट होगा, इंटरेस्ट ऑफ स्पॉन्सर फॉर्म पोस्ट होगा नून ईस्टर्न टाइम, October 13th, Eastern Daylight Time, ठीक है? और नून ईस्टर्न टाइम सेविंग टाइम नवंबर 3rd को खत्म हो जाएगा, टाइम टाइम जोन चेंज हो रहा है, डेलाइट टाइम अभी लगा हुआ है, सो यू नीड टू नॉट टू वरी अबाउट दैट. बट कैनेडा टोरंटो टाइम के हिसाब से अक्टूबर 13th को दिस दे आर गोइंग टू ओपन एंड नवंबर इट इज ओपन अंटिल नवंबर 3rd. नाउ जो ये लिंक आएगा, ये फॉर्म कैसा लगता है, आई वाज शोइंग यू दैट. सो व्हेन यू ओपन दिस, दिस इज अ 2017 एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म, बट दिस मे चेंज दिस टाइम, बट नॉर्मली ऑल द रिक्वायरमेंट आर सेम. सो यू नीड टू फिल अप द लास्ट नेम, फर्स्ट नेम ऑफ योर पेरेंट, and then by checking this in box, I affirm that I do not have given information. You need to put the date of birth, country, main home address, postal code, email address, and email address again, re-enter the email address. So aapko yahan pe form submit karna hai. Friends, yahan pe jo information aapko bharni hai, ye aapko apni information, you have to fill up your own information here. This is 2017 form, so 2020 form may change, but more or like, you know, it's going to be same. So as you see, you know, these are the information that is written. Jab aap ye form bhar doge, as per 2017, what will happen is you electronically sign the form and submit the form electronically, web page ke through hi hoga, and then they will be sending you, it's going to be lottery system this time, 2020. So lottery system ke hisab se, once you are selected, they will be contacting you and you will have 60 days to fill up and submit the form. So 60 days mein aapko form submit karna hai. There are alternate method to submit the form. Agar koi online nahi submit kar pa raha hai, they have any disability or what they can do is they can also contact CIC through email or through phone number, or वहाँ से भी submit हो सकता है, my friends. So make sure if you are planning to apply for your parents, grandparents, make sure you fill up the form within 3 weeks, starting October 13th. I'm sure if you have planned it, if you or if you are waiting for parents, grandparents, कौन नहीं चाहता, you know. हम लोग अपने देश से connected हैं. I'm especially from India. You may be from India, Pakistan, you know, or anywhere in the world. So you may be certainly be waiting, or you may have applied in the past. If you have applied in the past, nahi hua hai, it didn't happen, make sure you again apply it. You never know, it's gonna be lottery system. Some people are criticizing. They were preferring first come first serve basis, but last time I think 13-15 minutes mein puri applications bhar gayi thi, so they have they have planned for a lottery system this time. So once you submit an interest expression, they will get back to you, and then you will have to submit all the other documents that they will require for your parents, grandparents, your income details, right, your PR card or your citizenship. So this is what will be required. Now the main part comes, the income eligibility. This is the main part where most people are confused. Some people fail to apply because of that. So what is the process? Let me show you that. Okay, I'll show you that for 2017 to 2016 mein ye income requirement si. So total number of person you would be responsible for. So agar aap responsible ho apni family mein 4 persons ke, right? So if you are right now, if you are 4 persons in your family, so suppose you are there, your wife is there, and you have 2 children, right? So you are 4 persons, but after you get your mom or your dad, you will be like 5 persons or 6 persons, then you need this much income. So if you will be 5 persons, you need this, as per 2018, you need 68,000 income and that is a minimum requirement that you need for last three taxation year mein aapki itni income honi chahiye. So but this time requirement is changed. So earlier the minimum requirement was LICO, which is the minimum requirement plus 30%, but इस बार वो 30% हटा रहे हैं, so you only need the income that will be posted by CIC. अभी उन्होंने post नहीं किया है 2019 का, let me show you here real quick. या अगर देखोगे latest जो भी आया है इनका, तो वो कहते हैं the minimum requirement for 2020 are not finalized yet. अभी उन्होंने final नहीं किया है, but we will post them as soon as information is available. So अभी ये requirement, ये कितना income requirement होगी, ये information आनी बाकी है. I think due to COVID-19, they are considering this very reasonable. So they will be taking care of this, in a genuine way. आपको एक एग्जांपल दिखा रहे हैं, सीआईसी की वेबसाइट पे पोस्ट किया है कि आपकी कितनी इनकम रिक्वायरमेंट होगी. इट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग. लाइक दो लोग हैं, जोएन एंड लिज, उनका बेबी हुआ था 2018 में, दे हैड बेबी, एंड जोएन वांट टू सपोर्ट हिज मदर, सो लिज वांट को साइन द एप्लीकेशन. जोएन्स मदर डजंट हैव अ स्पाउस, ठीक है. सो 2017-18 में उनकी फैमिली होगी अब फोर की, जोएन, उसकी वाइफ, उसका बेबी और उसकी मदर. सो दे नीड मिनिमम रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ 4%. बेबी के बॉर्न होने से पहले दे वर हैड अ फैमिली, सॉरी, बिफोर स्पॉन्सरिंग दे हैड अ रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ 3 पीपल, बिकॉज जोएंस बॉबी वॉजेंट बॉर्न येट, उसका बेबी बॉर्न नहीं हुआ था, सो दैट वॉज नॉट इंक्लूडेड. सो नाउ जोएन मस्ट मीट, check if he meets the requirement of 3%. So इस example में वो 3 की income requirement meet करनी चाहिए 2016 के लिए, because for his mother, for his partner and Joanne, because baby was not born in 2016. So I hope this is clear to you friends. आपने minimum requirement, आप इतनी जो requirement लेके चलो, आप देखो यहाँ पे they have increased like $500 above I compare from 2016 to 2017, यहाँ पे $500 का difference और यहाँ पे around $500-$600 का difference है. So you can take, अगर ये यहाँ पे say four people, अगर आप लोग बन रहे हो 60,000, तो maybe 61,000 just approximately, same आप 500-1,000 add कर दो यहाँ पे, so this will be the requirement. This may come as a requirement for 2020, which will be posted on their website very soon. Okay, so now the last part that I want to cover here is how can you get the information. So inka Facebook ka page hai, CIC ka, facebook.com/CIT Canada, ye aap yahan dekh rahe ho, CIT Canada. So this is a, so here you can find all the relevant information on Facebook page. यहाँ पे वो लोग अपडेट करते रहते हैं, ये आज की इन्फॉर्मेशन आई है, राइट, अबाउट द पेरेंट ग्रैंड पेरेंट ओपनिंग, एंड दे आल्सो हैव अ ट्विटर पेज. तो यहाँ पे भी इन्फॉर्मेशन, दिस इज सिटी एमएम कनाडा, CITIMM Canada. यू कैन आल्सो फाइंड द इन्फॉर्मेशन हियर. दे कीप ऑन अपडेटिंग ऑल द रिक्वायर्ड इन्फॉर्मेशन, जो भी नई नई अपडेट्स आ रही हैं यहाँ पे. सो प्लीज मेक श्योर यू विजिट दोज वेबसाइट्स, दीज आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. So friends, please make sure you like and subscribe and share this video apne sare friends ko, so that they can also gain the information, kaise apply karna hai, kitni minimum income requirement hogi, form, how the form will look like. So please friend, make sure you do like and subscribe the channel, and make sure you do apply for parents and your grandparents. I wish you all the best. Lottery system mein aapka naam aaye and you get your parents or your mom or your grandmoms, you know, your papa, so that they can visit you. Thank you so much friends, and have a nice day.